5 seconds to go. 5, 4, 3.
Coach Hamish Charlton leads some dedicated CrossFitters through a grueling workout.
We always do a warm-up, whether it be dynamic, so like we did this morning, a lot of movement and just making sure everything's moving in a full range of motion.
All right, guys, almost there.
And then we'll generally go to a strength component, a weightlifting component, or a skill component, depending where we're falling into our cycle. And then we generally hit a WOD, and that can range from anything from 5 to 20 minutes, really, depending on the volume that I want to hit and where I want to, how hard I want to hurt them, so how nice they are to me over the week.
Nearly there.
The Aussie expat and his wife, Tori, a native of Kamloops, opened the doors to Black Beaver CrossFit up at Sun Peaks just days ago.
It's still kind of surreal in a sense, like we're just on our second week and we're getting emails from people that we never even knew lived up here. And now, you know, we're slowly building this member base and it's pretty cool.
So Hannah, Tori.
But their journey didn't start with a shiny new gym. It started in their garage when they moved back to Sun Peaks from Australia earlier this year.
We needed to train and there's no gym in Sun Peaks, and going to town in the middle of winter is quite a feat sometimes. So I decided that we would build one in our garage for me and Tori, and then we were doing our workouts and whatnot, and you know, the people started asking me about it because I was at ski school and people were interested in fitness and training, and they were coming after work and we were doing workouts together with them and as a group and individually, whatever was happening. And then I think we just decided to keep it going through the summer, and this space was available, and we started, I guess, get the ball rolling a little bit. So
a home gym that quickly turned into the place to be for many people looking to train on the hill.
It was kind of quick, intense, and then you're done, right? So it's a bit more efficient use of your time. And then also Hamish made it really fun, and the exercises were a little bit more dynamic.
2, 1, snap.
It was a social side. Like, Hamish was a real good trainer. Everything was such a laugh, and I found that I was making real good progressions really, really quickly. Even though it was small things, there was something better every single time I went.
Head through at the top for me, lock it out.
Honestly, never thought it would happen. One, to find somebody who CrossFitted, and then to be able to work out with him in his house because he had a little setup. And now coming through to this where he's actually opened a gym, it's a dream come true for me.
Go, Tor. Come on.
This group of athletes is in the thick of training for the Spartan Race coming to Sun Peak September 26th and 27th. A grueling mountain race that tests endurance, strength, and sheer willpower.
I'm looking forward to it. Running's a huge challenge to me. It's one of my least favorite aspects of CrossFit, but I've been getting much, much better at it. I've been practicing. Especially it's quite hilly around here, which kind of makes it fun. But yeah, it'll be a challenge.
With the sprint last year, I was imagining it was going to be like a long distance run, but it wasn't just running start to finish. It was short bursts of running, and then there was a bit of walking uphill, and then an obstacle and running. So it was all kind of split up into sections.
Good, buddy.
For Hamish and Tori, seeing their little garage gym grow and become a favorite for people in Sun Peaks has been a dream come true. The chance to do what they love and help others achieve their goals.
Boys, you're on 15.
I get a lot of satisfaction out of these people that maybe haven't trained in 30 years or 20 years, and I'm teaching them how to squat again and move and lift things, and their way of life is getting better.
We're a team, so this is what we love to do. So at the end of the day, we're working to something for the community, and we know what we want to do.
For more information on the race, visit www.spartanrace.ca. And to learn more about Black Beaver CrossFit, find them on the web at www.bbstrengthco.com. You can also follow along with them on Facebook and Instagram.
5, 4, 3, 2, you're done. Time.
For Go on Shaw TV, I'm Sam Numson.
Good job, guys.